Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'da, habita fillah. We don't often really reflect on how the Salaf al-Saleh, how they loved one another for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and how they believed in the Islamic brotherhood, the muhabbat al-imaniyya, this love based upon iman wa sunnah. And we often emphasize, unfortunately, when the aspects of cutting off one another, which is mashru', making hajr and not giving salams. But what about the other janib? Because all of that is the minhaj of the salaf, of loving for the sake of Allah, not because of the sake of hizbiyah, because he agrees with you, because she agrees with you, because they are part of a clique or a group, but rather it's based upon the book and the sunnah. Loving, just really loving someone for that sake. And this is, listen to this athar of Abdullah bin Mas'ud radiyallahu ta'ala an. Qal, inna min al-iman an yuhibbu rajula rajul laysa baynahuma nasab qareeb wala mal ataa iyahu wala muhabba illa lillah azza wa jal. And this is in the Mawsu'a Ibn Abi Dunya. Ahabatifillah, Ibn Abdullah bin Mas'ud radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he said that from iman, you know, from faith, is that a man loves another man, and between them there is no ties of kinship, nor is there any wealth that one gave the other, nor is there any love between them except that loving for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jalla. So that's an important part of our learning and the tarbiyah that we have to emphasize if we say we follow the Salaf al-Saleh. That we have to know and understand to love the efforts of khair. Love the good that you see between Ahlul Sunnah. Loving one another for those attributes that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves. Allahumma inni as'alaka hubbak wa hubba man yuhibbuk wa hubba li kulli 'amalin balladhani hubbuk wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.